Now the midget begins to wake up, cause he fainted from all the madness. See three guns pointed around the room. He stands and says, I have nothing to do with this. And I said, hold up, you look familiar. Do I know you from somewhere? And he said, man, I get around. You might know my face from here, there. Then James says, take a good look, cause you might not ever see his face again. Twan says, man, what the hell is that smell? Somebody done broke wind. And then Bridget starts crying while she's looking around. I said, I'm sure we can work this out, but first, let's put the guns down. Then Bridget cries, James first. Then he said, no, you go. Then I say, just do it at the same time. And they both looked at me and said, no. And then Twan says, man, let me shoot them all. And I said, we can't do that. And besides, man, you just got out of prison, and I'll be damned if you're going back. And then Bridget says, I will drop the gun if he promises not to hurt big man. Then James says, that's what you call him, that's his name, big man. The Tron says, man, is that your name? He says, yeah, we left hot mess. Then I say, man, why they call you that? And he says, because I'm blessed. Then I start shaking my head, put the gun down, saying this is too much for me. Said I can't take no more than hurt it all, this shit about to drive me crazy. And then I said, man, I should've never took my to the Pages Club. Then big man says, Pages, I've been there, that's probably where you know me from. Then James says, hey, hey, Chuck and Rufus, let's get back to the matter at hand. And Sylvester says, cool, but first there's just this one thing I've got to understand. James says, what? Then Sylvester says, how do you know Chuck and Rufus? Police says, what you talking about, man? You said Chuck and Rufus. Then Bridget says, on my stomach. Then Twan says, who the hell is Chuck and Rufus? Pointed my gun and said, talk to me, James. I said, Rufus, Chuck. Bridget said, I'm about to throw up. James says, man, my wife is sick. Twan says, man, don't believe it. I said, how did your wife get sick? He said, she's 3 months pregnant. And then we all said, oh. Then Bridget says, honey, there's something I have to tell you. And then James says, no, baby, you don't have to say a word right now. Then she says, but James, he says, rest, Bridget, while I get these fools up out my house. Pointed the gun at us and yelled, please, said my wife is sick. Then Twan looks at him and said, are you crazy? Watch where you point that. And Bridget says, James, no. Sylvester gets a phone call. It's Gwendolyn asking him, is everything okay? And he says, hell no. He hangs up. Then big man screams, look man, I'm just a stripper. I say a stripper, Twan say a midget. He said, I strip at this club called Dixie's, and that is where I met Bridget. Bridget says, James, he says, not now. She says, hun, please let me explain. Then Twan whispers in my ear and says, Sylvester, let me do this, James. Big man overhears us and take his inhaler out again. I said, I'm not killing no cop. James moving closer to them with the gun. Bridget yelling, stop, stop, stop. And then she says, I admit it, Then James cut her off and says, baby, you don't have to say nothing. She says, no, James, I think you need to hear this. See, I've been covering for you a long time. Never said what was on my mind. I even followed you a few times. And when I saw you with her, act like I was blind. Then James says, wait a minute, Bridget, just what are you trying to tell me? Not only am I sleeping with big man, but he's my baby's daddy. Midget faints again while Twan and Sylvester is tripping. The midget's the baby's daddy. Woo.